I make my own roads.
Well, keep your eyes on your road then.
Hey, Sam, did you want to drive?
I mean, kind of.
Too bad. Buckle up, Buttercup.
Don't you worry!
Come on! I'll pull you
aboard! I got it! Go get him, ladies! Oh, shit!
Good luck, mate. Think he'll be all right? Didn't know you cared.
He's got the tusk. Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then. Okay, this is really dangerous. Shit, nowhere to climb. Over here.
Mind your step.
Yep. Let's try the other side. Whoa, easy now. Easy now. Okay, good. Making progress. Out here. Oh, shit. Company's here.
But we still have the element of surprise.
Engine!
got any good news?
No!
Thought I'd ask! Keep pressing forward!
tanker.
There must be a way around.
Not seeing one.
Stop them!
We could use one of their 4x4s.
I like your thinking. glad I'd...
No way out of this! Come on!
Okay, any thoughts on how to get on that truck?
Get close enough and we can grapple to it!
Are you joking? Do I ever? Train is just ahead.
Trading the tusk for a bomb? Commandeering a train? Must have taken a Asav months to plan this.
Making it all the sweeter when we bollocks it all up. I think we're almost there. Won't budge.
Let me help. This is really heavy! Go! I got it! Okay, your turn!
Oh! It's way bigger in person.
It's military grade, all right.
Here, help me.
It's too heavy!
You can't disarm it?
It'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
You coming? Again!
Okay, you go!
Okay.
That's definitely the engine. We can slide this way. Come on.
No.
No, no, no!
What's wrong?
I welded it shut.
Shit.
Hey, roof hatch. Think about what you're doing. Just do it. Come on!
Any luck?
This one's welded shut too.
Just get out of the way.
If you've got any ideas, I'm all ears.
A switch!
What?
Up ahead, a switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
All right, sounds good. Leave well enough alone!
Don't have much time.
Nadine!
Back on the train! We have to flip the switch!
Son of a bitch!
We don't have time for this!
Hey, jackasses! Can you give us a minute? Come on!
Shit, Nadine! I gotta get to her.
Wait. We have to, I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam.
All right, I'm just here.
Shit!
I'll keep him in the bank.
Okay. Bridges? Or crossings? Well, shit! Okay, there's the train. But how the hell do I get on board? Maybe I can jump to it. Piss, where's a ramp when you need one? That worked. Oh my god, the bridge. Shit! Yes!
Get him! You'd risk your lives, and for what? A city of peasants.
Christ, you're insufferable.
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again. You're nothing but a disappointment.
Arrogant!
You shouldn't have come here!
Thought you were supposed to be good, Asav.
This is my land. What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb. I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
Nadine!
Let's finish this. I'll kill you!
You think you've won? More will rise up.
by the young king, you have achieved nothing.
It's like you said. Progress demands sacrifice.
Frazer, we need to go.
You smug little shit!
Please?
Jesus!
Oh, Sam! All
right, climb up, I got you!
Oh, my God!
It's all muscle.
That's what they all say.
Come on, come on. How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Asav?
Went down with his train.
Well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Will you look at that?
Wow.
Yep.
We just did a thing.
We did.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline? Conquer the weapons trade?
I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really. If anything, I was thinking I might give this, treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner? Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals.
Right. And where's the tusk?
You go. Oh my God.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
You're ow!
Okay. Jesus. That's my last cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner? Elbow.
You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my God, you're serious.